and welcome to my channel. I, Purnima, welcome you all to my English class. And student, we were doing the lesson determiner. So before starting the rest of the part of the chapter, I would like to revise once again that what is a determiner. So what is a determiner? Determiner is a word used before noun in which to indicate which thing or people we are talking about. The word a, the, my, this, some, many, etc. all called a determiner. Like children, I have some information about him. So here information is a proper noun and some is a determiner. Information is a noun and some is a determiner here. There were many people standing at the platform. So many here is a determiner and people here is a noun. Now I also told you that how many types of determiners are there. There are at least children, 8 type of determiners. And what are they? They are articles, they are demonstrative, possessive, ordinals, cardinals, quantifiers, distributive and interrogative. Okay, so children, I was talking about articles. We were doing, so first of all, how many types of determiners, children, we have? We are having 8 kinds of determiners. There are 8 types of determiners. So we were talking about the first type of determiner. So children, I was talking you about articles. So we were doing articles. What is an article? Article, children, indefinite article. What is a definite article, children? Definite article is the, and indefinite article is a. And then I have already told you the uses of a, and today I am going to tell you the uses of an. Okay, so a is, I also told you what is countable and uncountable noun. Noun which we can count is countable. Noun which we cannot count is uncountable. Like liquids will come in uncountable noun, like milk, water, all the liquids, children. And what is countable noun? Countable noun, children, is that noun which we can count. Okay, Uncountable nouns cannot be turned into plurals. We cannot say waters, we cannot say sands, we cannot say hairs. Okay. So this is a major difference between countable noun and uncountable noun. Now I am going to tell you something about indefinite article A. We have discussed it. Today I am going to discuss with you and the uses of N. So we will write the uses of N here. Singular countable noun with vowel sound, like an egg, an apple, an import. Okay. So should all these things are singular and they are having a vowel sound. And then we use it with the profession. Second point is that we use it with profession. He say children profession. Okay, so with occupation and profession, what do we use? We use an. Now we use an before words with a vowel sound. We use an before words which begin with a vowel sound. Okay. Another use of an is that children, it is used with a singular countable noun with a vowel sound. Okay, like dog is an animal. So it is used with singular countable before a singular countable noun. Dog is an animal. Now, children, the most important use of an is we use with such letter where H is silent. Okay, and the word is start with the is pronounced with the vowel sound. For example, children. There are many words which is started with the H and H has a H should have a which sound, children? Silent, silent here. Like an silent. So an honest person. Then children, an honorable man. That is something. How would you pronounce honorable? Certain abbreviation are there. This is also very important point. Certain abbreviation are there. Okay, certain abbreviation are there. Like children, you can say N and P. It is though this word is a constant word, but the pronunciation is NMP. Okay. NRI. NRI. NXV report. Some of the abbreviation which is starting with the vowel sound, but which is starting with the children constant sound, but it is having a vowel sound. So we are using an here. Okay. So these are some of the important children word. Okay, which is used with an. Now children, I am starting with the definite article the. Definite article the. Okay, so children, when we use some noun for the first time, remember, just listen to me. When we use noun for the first time, we use a. What is used? A is used here. But children, when that A, when we use that noun for the first time, we use A. But children, when that noun is repeated and used for another time, we use the. Alright? Like children, sometimes we pronounce the. Why it happened? Anybody can know this thing? If no, then let me tell you children, the is pronounced with constant letter, but if it is the, you have to pronounce the when it is start with a vowel. Okay, when it is start with vowel, then we will pronounce the. All right. So he is a boy. The boy is very hard working. Second, this is a book. The book is very interesting. Okay, the book is very interesting. So all the italicized words are, so children, you can see the uses of the here. Okay. Then children, my second point is that the is, we can use the definite article the before any common noun. Okay, with any common noun we uses the, like he threw the ball into the river. So the is where used into the river. He threw the ball into the river. Okay, so you can see we use the here with the common noun. The children, da is used with any, what to say, with children, definite person. Okay, da is used with any definite person. Like children, he want to meet the principal of the school. Special person, some definite person. Okay, the tourist crossed the river in a boat. Then particular person, children, or with person, particular thing, here children we use the. Then children, the definite article is used to refer to the things that are only one in the world. So children, definite article used to refer the things that are only one in the word, like, or that is unique thing, with the German, like the
these are very unique or one thing in the world. So this is a definite article, the. Here we use with only unique thing or which is only one in the world. Okay, now then children, the we use the definite article with the word such as a school, university, prison when we are referring to a particular building. So children, the is used when we refer to some particular school. Okay, where do you study? So you study in some particular school. So what you will say? What you will say? Or if somebody will say, where are you going? So what you will say? I'm going to the school, because you are going to some particular school. Okay, you don't have to go to lot of school. Only one school which you have joined. On that school, this particular school. So what you will say? I'm going to the school. Or children, university. Okay, he is teaching in the university. Okay, there is a particular university. Or some a prison is there. Okay, he is a prisoner of the jail. Okay, you can write in the bracket the Tihar jail or the central jail. Children, definite article the is used with the parts of the body. Definite article the is used with the parts of the body. Okay, like children, there is injury in the right eye. Okay, smoking is injurious for the lungs. Smoking is injurious for the lung. He caught him by the neck. So children, whenever we use the to say some part of the body, the is used there. The definite article is used with time expression. Okay, so definite article the is used with time expression, like in the evening, in the morning. But children, one thing you have to remember, we never say in the night, we always say at night. He studied in the night. No, it's wrong English. He studied daily at night. Or he sits for hours to study at night. Okay, so we never say in the night. We say in the morning, in the evening, but we never say at night. Now children, we use the definite article before something that has already been mentioned. Like, I met a man at the station. The man belonged to Tamil Nadu. I met a man at the station. The man belonged to Tamil Nadu. Okay, so children, for the first time when this man is there, we are writing A. But when it is repeated for the second time, we are using the definite article the. Like, I met a man at the station. The man belonged to Tamil Nadu. Now children, we use the definite article is used to refer to familiar things which we use regularly. She looked at the ceiling. Suddenly the lights went out. So children, these are the things which we often use daily. Off the light of the room. Daily we on and off the light. Switch off the light of the room. Switch on the light of the room. She was staring at the ceiling. Okay, so these are some of the things children where we know that the is where we do it daily. We like staring at the ceiling. selling, you know, the selling up. Okay, so we stir it daily. At least once in a while we stir, isn't it? Now children, definite article the is used with the name of the sea. Okay, the Dead Sea, the Red Sea. Okay, then with the name of the ocean, the Indian Ocean, the children, the Bay of Bengal, with the bay also we can use, with the sea also we use. Okay, then the Atlantic Ocean, the Pacific Ocean. So children, the is used with the sea. Then children, the is used with the rivers also, the Ganges, the Brahmaputra, the Narmada, the Tapti, the Nile, the Thames. So children, with the rivers we put the. Then children, of course, desert. The Thar desert is in the western side of India. Okay, the Sahara desert is in Africa. So children, with the name of the desert also we use the. Okay, then children, with the mountains, they came across the Himalaya. Children, not with one mountain, but the is used with the mountain ranges. Okay, so Himalaya is a mountain range here, like the Alps, the Himalaya. Okay, so with one mountain we never uses, but with the mountain ranges we always uses the. Then children, if a large public building is there, then we use the Qutub Minar, the Taj Mahal. So if it is a large public building is there, so we use the they visited the Taj Mahal, they went to the town hall. Okay, of course children, whenever there is a superlative degree, I mean superlative degree of adjective, we always use the before superlative degree. This is the highest mountain, he is the tallest boy, he is the worst boy of the class. Okay, so with the superlative degree of adjective, we always use the he is the best boy in the class. She is the most beautiful girl in the school. Okay. Then children, the definite article is used before adjective such as rich, poor, deaf, dumb, blind, etc. to use them as noun. The definite article is used before adjective such as rich, poor, deaf, dumb, blind, etc. to use them as nouns. Okay, now we use the definite article before the national of a country or a continent. Children, with the nationality we use the, like the Indians are very religious. Some of the European people they have established in America. So children, with the citizen also we use the. Okay, then children, with the name of the train we use the Shatabdi Express. Okay, this is the passenger train which goes to Bareilly, from Bareilly to Lucknow. Okay, the Rajdhani Express is very fast train in India. Then children, with ship, the Titanic sank in 1912. The Queen Elizabeth is a famous ship. One of the ship whose name is Queen Elizabeth. It is a very famous ship. Then children, the definite article is generally used before a noun which is followed by of. This led to the destruction of the whole village. This led to the destruction of the whole village. The burning of house rendered people homeless. Okay. Then children, the definite article may be used with the countable noun That is, a data used in the singular refer to thing more general.
Okay, if you break the law, you will be punished. He played the violin for half an hour.
Okay.
Then children, the definite article is used before a noun that is followed by a relative clause for a prepositional phrase. The man I met at the station belonged to Haryana. He put the sweater on the table. So this is a prepositional phrase.
All right.
Well, children, of course, with the dates we put the, we met on the 15th of October. It is a popular music of the, it is a popular music of the 1940s. So children, these are the places where we use the. So with this now children, I end my video here. And some of the points is left which I would like to express in my next video. Thank you and have a nice day ahead.